Nimekubali.
Sawa?
Yes. Let us just go.
Where are the socks?
No,
just to hear. You want to process this matter?
Yes.
Understand.
I don't have any struggle to do with you.
Bring the socks, Karakaraka. Rakisha, Rakisha, safe time. Let a man take it. Mark light, left hand, so that's left hand.
Left hand and left.
Nika light hand. Then you put the light place. And then there. That is it, but we must put your idea for care. Mana, do an inventory, Harakaraka?
Do an inventory.
So, this is an inventory.
So, we have EL.
EL,
3561280. EL. 026 98.
Those are the. Add this to the. Also recovered. So recovered.
Also.
KP.
G8. 400.
Could be having another
error.
Do I mean for anything? Hebu search here vizuri kwa miguu wapi?
Niko na kisu kwa miguu.
Yes, that's what we want to.
Ipa de.
Ya nini?
Ana kulipa then. Relax.
Reported that the deputy OCS was demanding a bribe or financial advantage of Kenya shillings 10,000 in order to release a suspect whose name we cannot disclose at this stage, who is a member of Ngutatu community-based organization located at Mutopanga area. The arrest was made on 7th January for undisclosed offense. We did a preliminary investigation, which actually established that it's true. So the member of the public was arrested, and also there was a bribe demand. We did an operation where the deputy OCS of Kiembeni was arrested, receiving Kenya shillings 8,000.